Obviously, the main topic here is going to be Russia, Ukraine, Crimea, and the new way to coexist with Russia. Russia is supposed to be the issue in Europe, but Russia has the other face that is facing to Asia, and there is a perspective from Asia. And what happened in Europe has a great impact on what's going to happen in Asia. So it's important for everybody to sit down and realize how connected we are. Look toward the future. Prepare yourself for what may happen in 15 years and to find out what you need to do now. That is what we need to do. I mean, you tend to respond to the immediate future, but that doesn't create a situation suitable for you. You need to look into the future to be prepared for now.